This one goes out to John Heron.
John Heron.
Eddie, the points went to Ron and Jeremy Jenkins. Fill these minis up, guys. Got one open. I'll open another one later tonight. 14, 16, three boxes each. High Tech Baseball. Take a less than $5 chance at the Cubs or Dodgers, man. Let's hope this one's not copyrighted. Don't worry, that's the High Tech Football we're dropping next. And we're about to break that. Back in the saddle again. Somebody come help me rearrange down here, man. Got some plans. Smith. Let's get going live on Facebook. Get the break happening. Guys, check it out, man. Get on that High Tech Baseball. A little cheap one, man. You guys want me to keep doing baseball and basketball? We got to fill them. I can't keep doing them. I'll just get more football. Double it up. I got a lot of new baseball ordered, so hopefully we can fill those. Dale wants a tag on Facebook. There's your tag. All right. Let's go. Who I got in here? I got Eddie P still. Jay Keith. Kyle, you still with us? Couple coming in on Facebook. Get these team lists right off. Get this busting. Again, guys, fill up this High Tech Baseball, man. Cheap ends right now. 1-4 chance off of $4.75 mini. And the Cubs are in that mini. All right. Ron Knipple. You got the Falcons, Chiefs, Redskins. Anthony Mendoza, Cardinals, Panthers, Raiders. Janksy John Guthrie with the Browns. Clint Wade with the Packers. Dale Doles got the Vikings. We got James Jansen with the Jets. Papao Kang with the Jet Titans. Jay Keith, you got the Ravens and Dolphins. Switching it up on me, man. Trying to trick me. Greg Palmer killed some minis. Bought the Bears. Got the Cowboys, the Texans, and the Eagles all in minis. Got Anthony Gruber with the Broncos and Rams, Brian Traynor with the Colts and Niners, J.J. Jeremy Jenkins with the Pats. We got Eddie P. You got the Seahawks, Jim Barnhart with the Bills, Tony Langvin, Bengals and Chargers, Gregory Kelly with the Lions, Double B, Bill Briggs. You got the Steelers, Saints, and Jags. Game Day, James Guarino with the Giants, and Jeff Hensley with the Buccaneers and other. So that anybody like there's Barry Bonds, there's Frank Thomas. I think there's a couple other ones. Those would go to the Bucks. All right, full case 2016 Black Gold Collegiate. You know me, I like to open it from the bottom. Sing that rap song. I started from the bottom, now we're here. Oh. I guess it's unless it's National Treasures or IMAC, you guys don't like the college, huh? That one took a little while. Some big boxes, so figure out my stand here in a second. Let's do this. Facebook, you're only going to see one stack, man. Breakers will have eyes on both. Turn my hinges around. OCD in me. All right. Who's coming with me? Left side, right side. Left side, right side. What's going on, GP? Greg Palmer and Powell up in here. We got down on watching here. We got Dale, David, and Ron McManus. What's up, Ron? Anybody left side, right side, right side on breakers? Jake Keith says start from the right. Box one, full case, Black Gold College. Two packs per box. Let's pull some fire. That's why I like college breaks. I always pull some heat. I just think you guys. Good coming out of these boxes. Two packs per box, guys. Two packs. Pack one, box one, Black Gold College. Those I don't have a top loader to fit. Anybody who knows me knows they'll get to you safe. Let's see where they how they got these set up again. So we go that. Switch that up top. And that'll be our base. Phillip Rivers going to the Chargers, 66 out of 75. Going to the Chargers, so memorize these a little better. Tony Langdon, got yourself a Rivers. First hit, it's going to be a random, more than likely. We'll see, we got John Guthrie with the Browns, Nelson Aguilar, that would be the Eagles, that goes to Greg Palmer, Stua Cravens, the Redskins. Does anybody own two? With the skins. I don't remember reading them. Did I miss the Redskins? Oh, Ron Knipple. Trey Madden. Is that the Rams guys? Trey Madden. I'm going to have to look that one up. We'll have to do the randoms off because my phone's being used for Facebook right now. So we'll look that one up. Listen, I think it's the Rams. I'm not 100% sure on Trey Madden. So we'll look that up. If somebody owns two of them, then that won't be random. But after the break, we'll do the random on breakers only. Randoms. Don't worry, guys. There'll be a recording. All right. Going to the Cincinnati Bengals. You got the team symbols, Tyler Boyd. That's number 28 out of 99. 28 out of 99. The Bengals is Tony Langvin. People set build those just like rainbows, guys. All right, first auto. First auto going to the Chargers. That's Tony as well. Tony Langvin, Hunter Henry. That's 18 out of 99. Nice young tight end there. He'll be one of the first few taken in fantasy more than likely this year. Hunter Henry going to the Chargers. This one going to the New York Football Giants. James Guarino. Black gold autograph Eli Apple from the Ohio State University. 89-99. Eli Apple, 89-99. Trey with Seahawks. That's right. So that will be a random. Four way. All right, pack two, box one still, guys. First base parallel, legend. Going to Jay Keith. Dan Marino, 33/99. Dan Marino, 33/99, going to Jay Keith and the Dolphins. I didn't go over the rules again, guys. Anybody new with me? College rules. Retirees go to the longest tenure. Current players, who they started last year with, who they started 2016 with, the date, the calendar year of the product. Rookies, first team that drafted them or signed them as an unrestricted free agent. All right, this one's going to Eddie P. 22/25 team symbols. Out of 25, Alex Collins. Team symbols, Alex Collins going to Eddie P. 22/25. Short numbered symbol there. Yeah, let's move that down a little bit to the bottom. All right. Got another four way. Cody Latimer, that's the Broncos. That would be, I think Gruber had him. Anthony? Yep. Anthony Gruber had the Broncos. Bears with Jordan Howard, who had the Bears. Greg Palmer. Nate Sudfeld with the Redskins. I just called that out, and I still can't remember who had him. I don't know why I can't. Ron Knipple. And Tevin Coleman with the Falcons, Ron Knipple. This is Ron's card, guys. I do true majority. It's not 51%. Ron owns 2-1-1. Ron owns the majority of that card. That's going to Ron Knipple. So anybody new with me, that's my rule. And we're sticking to it. He owns more of that card than anybody else. So Ron gets that quad patch. No random on that one. Next patch. Gonna see a lot of players from this team more than likely in this break. This one's going from Ohio State as well. Going to the Saints. Bill Briggs. 47/99. Michael Thomas. Michael Thomas patch. Shadow box swatches. Bill Briggs gets the Michael Thomas. 47/99. And this would be music worthy if I had the music going. Greg Palmer. Carson Wentz. Patch auto. On card autograph. 15/99. Carson Wentz. Going to the Philadelphia Eagles. And that's Greg Palmer. Nice hit for you right there. That's box one, box two. So a nice first box. Yes, sir. We're starting a rainbow here with this base card. Jay Keith, Dan Marino, 6/75. Going to the Miami Dolphins, Jay Keith. Hopefully the rest follows suit with this box. Get some nice cards out of this one, too. We got a Dan Marino. Team symbol, or this is the rated rookie symbols. Rated rookie symbols. This one is going to Ron Knipple and the Redskins. Out of TCU, Josh Doctson. Josh Doctson, rated rookie size or symbols. It's going Ron Knipple. Sit for you there, Ron. This one is going to wait for it. And another quad. We got Amari Cooper, Derrick Henry, Kenyon Drake, and TJ Yeldon. So the Raiders. Raiders. Anthony Mendoza, Titans, Pau Kang. Drake, that's the Dolphins, that's Jay Keith. And Yeldon, that's the Jags. We got a four-way. Who had the Jags? Bill Briggs. So four-way on this one. That's Cooper, Henry, Drake, and Yeldon. That's 187 out of 199, guys. 187 out of 199, if I can get it in there. Well, that's what it is. Cooper, Henry, Drake, and Yeldon. Next auto. Buffalo? I'm going to say Buffalo, but I'll look it up before I ship it and let you guys know. Parties know Reggie Raglan. Reggie Raglan, 98 out of 99. Believe that is going to the Bills and Jim Barnhart. Reggie Raglan. If I'm wrong, Jim, I apologize, and I'll let you know. Next hit. Boom. Dak Prescott, jumbo patch autograph going to Greg Palmer, 3 out of 99. Dak Prescott, 3 out of 99, jumbo patch auto. Boom! How about that one? Two for two on these boxes so far. Nice hit there for you, sir. Pack two, box two. First car going to them Steelers. 24 out of 49, low number for you, Mr. Briggs. Le'Veon Bell. Le'Veon Bell. On a double B. This one is going to the Raiders. Who had him again? Anthony Mendoza. Team symbols. Rated rookie symbols, I'm sorry. 25 out of 199, the rookie quarterback. Connor Cook. Connor Cook going to Mr. Mendoza. Not many dual color patches coming out of this one, but we got a nice dual color coming up here. Who is it? I can't see the name. He's a Steeler now, but wasn't a Steeler at the beginning of last year. This goes to the Bills. Jim Barnhart, Jonathan Williams, 3 out of 25. Autographed jersey. Nice two color patch on the black gold there for you. Going to Jim Barnhart. Jonathan Williams and the Bills. This kid has potential. You're going to see a lot of punt returns this year. Double B, you might like him. I have this card. 66 out of 199 going to the Pittsburgh Steelers. DeMarcus Ayers. DeMarcus Ayers. Going to Bill Briggs and the Steelers. And I should have switched this one around just because it wasn't an auto, but we'll leave it there. Who had him? I don't remember calling that name out. Oh, J.J. Jeremy Jenkins. Jacoby Brissett. Number 9 out of 199. The New England Patriots. Jacoby Brissett. 9 out of 199. I'm having trouble with these numbers today. How about light? Light on the black gold. All right. Quarter of the way through. Next box, number three. You guys want to interact some more? Then I'm on Breakers. If you can't watch on Breakers, I look down at Facebook Live every so often. My phone's at a weird angle, so. All right, first pack, box three. That's a nice base to have. That might almost pay for the team just because of who it is. That's the gold background version, 29 out of 49. Tom Brady. Tom Brady, black gold, 29 out of 49. From Michigan. Hey, I still can't say, no, I'm just kidding. Can't say that word. Tom Brady going to Jeremy Jenkins. All right, going to the Cleveland Browns. You have got to be kidding me. This is a heck of a case, guys. 24 out of 99. Corey Coleman, John Guthrie. John Guthrie, 24 out of 99. Sorry, I wasn't on view for you. Very good there, Breakers. I was looking at the next card, which isn't going to get shown next. Corey Coleman going to Cleveland Browns. John Guthrie. Let's move that to the bottom. Greg Palmer, you got your autograph. Here's a Carson Wentz patch for you. 143 out of 199 going to the Eagles. Greg Palmer, Carson Wentz patch, 143 out of 199. Got more than likely another random. We'll check it out. We got Connor Shaw, the Browns, Jadeveon Clowney, the Texans. So, Johnny, Texans, Greg Palmer, Mike Davis is the Niners, started last year. So, that would have been Brian Traynor. And Farrell Cooper of the Rams. Farrell Cooper of the Rams. Anthony Gruber. So that's a random. Quad patch auto. That's numbered 33 out of 99. 33 out of 99. Sorry, Dale. Next car going to Greg Palmer and the Cowboys. Dak Prescott, Mississippi State. That's the on-card auto version, 88 out of 99. 88 out of 99, Dak Prescott on-card auto. Black gold autograph. The Dallas Cowboys. All right, second pack, box three. That's a heck of a start to this case. Greg, didn't you quit breaking with me for a while, man? I think that's all I've ever done is pull you fire. All right, going to Dallas Cowboys, Greg Palmer, Tony Romo, 4 out of 99. 4 out of 99. Going to the Dallas Cowboys, Greg Palmer, 55 out of 99, team symbols, a rated rookie symbols. Ezekiel Elliott. Ezekiel Elliott. 55 out of 99. Yeah, Cowboy Heaven right now. I'll tell you what. All right. Yeah, I'm peeking, Dale. I got to move him around. Going to the Chargers. Tony Langvin, Massive Materials. Joey Bosa, 139 out of 199. That kid is going to be a thud. As long as he stays healthy in the NFL, he'll be one of the best ever. Watch. Mark my words. Anthony Mendoza. This is one you want. On-card autograph. Connor Cook. 37 out of 99. Going to the Raiders. Get focused in there. 37 out of 99. Connor Cook and the Raiders. All right, guys. Last hit for this box. Going to the Texans. Tyler Irvin. 34 out of 99, Greg. One of the Texans. 34 out of 99, Tyler Irvin. Killing it. All right, last box, first half. I won't be mad if I don't see another Cowboy the rest of this box. No offense. Eddie, what do you mean you're not even done with the first half yet? You got one card. It's still the first half of the case, man. I just opened both packs. I don't know why I did that, but I did it. All right, we'll go to the team. Let's go get the base out of the way first. We'll go like this. We'll do all the base. Yeah, that's a pretty cool patch. First base, going to the Saints. 71 out of 99. 71 out of 99. Drew Brees and the Saints. Bill Briggs. Next base. This one's going to the Ravens. 84 out of 99. Joe Flacco. Joe Flacco going to the Ravens. Who had him? first card for the Ravens. Jay Keith. Let's move my stacks back a little. All right, first patch. This one is going to the Brownies. Jenks and John, 7 out of 99. Corey Coleman. Corey Coleman, 7 out of 99. Next patch. All right, guys. Unless somebody owns two of these, this is going to be random to everybody because Vernon Adams Jr. did not sign and did not play for any team. Braylon Addison. That's the Bears. Palmer. Byron Marshall. That's the Redskins. That's Ron Knippel. And the 49ers. I believe that's Brian Traynor. Vernon Adams did not play or sign with anybody. Didn't even get a practice squad tryout, I believe. He went straight to the CFL, I want to say. So that's going to be an everybody random, and that is numbered 1 out of 25, guys. Random to the group. Random to the group. Nice patches on that, yeah. 1 out of 25, and it's going to be random to the group. All right. Let's go this side. Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry. That's the team symbols. Got that nice little Alabama-looking belt buckle in there. 91 out of 99. That's pow, pow, pow. Pow, Kang. And people do go for the sets of these, too, man. Derrick Henry. Going to Dale Doles and the Minnesota Vikings. 25 out of 99. Laquon Treadwell. Rated rookie symbols. 25 out of 99. Going to Mr. Doles. Laquon Treadwell. First auto. We got any more patches? Yeah, let's get this patch out first. Massive materials going to the Rams. 180 out of 199. Jared Goff. Can't get this light right for you guys on breakers. Jared Goff going to the Rams. 180 out of 199. Who had St. Louis? That's the massive materials. Anthony Gruber. Is this one an auto or is that a patch? That's a patch auto. All right. We'll go to side first. Going to the Bengals. Tony Langvin. That's who you want with the Bengals. 53 out of 99. Tyler Boyd. 53 out of 99. Boyd. Going to the Bengals. Mr. Langvin. Patch auto. Going to the Patriots. J.J. Jeremy Jenkins. Malcolm Mitchell. 82 out of 99. Malcolm Mitchell. 82 out of 99. And I can't see the name on this one. Oh, I'm going to have to look this one up at the end, too. I don't even know. I have a clue. Maybe you guys can help me with this one. Dom Williams. Dom Williams. Patch auto. 75 out of 99. Dom Williams. Patch auto. 75 out of 99. D. Will. I just seen that, Dale. Said the Vikings rule and the Cowboys still suck. Anybody know where Dom Williams plays? The Eagles? It's Will. All right. That wouldn't be current, though. It would be where he's, if he's a vet, where he started 2016, or if he's a rookie, where he was drafted or first signed with in 2016. Is it the Eagles? Everybody's saying Eagles. First card going to the Carolina Panthers. Cam Newton, 37 out of 99 with Carolina. Anthony Mendoza, Cam Newton, 37 out of 99. Next card, another Ohio State, another Michael Thomas patch, different one. 94 out of 99, golden opportunity, going to double B, Bill Briggs. Michael Thomas, going to double B. Why not, Greg Palmer? You got the Cowboys? Wow, you're kidding me. Dak Prescott, 40 out of 199. 40 out of 199, team symbols. Dak Prescott, team symbols. Oh, you got to be kidding me. All right. Four-player Michigan. I mean, Denard Robinson. I don't know. Did he start with the Chiefs last year, I want to say? Denard Robinson. If so, that's Ryan Knippel. Carolina Panthers, Anthony Menzoza. That's Devin Funchess. Frank Clark. And Thomas Rawls. Did Rawls start with the Panthers last year? The Jags would be Briggs, Funchess, Carolina. That's Mendoza. Frank Clark and Thomas Rawls. Rawls, Seattle. That's Eddie P. And Frank Clark, anybody? Frank Clark, the Seahawks, too? So this is the Eddie P. card, guys. Eddie P. owns two of them, Frank Clark and Thomas Rawls. Frank Clark and Thomas Rawls. It goes to the Seahawks. 2-1-1. Eddie P. And when it rains, it pours, guys. When it rains, it pours. What do we got? Two Dak autos, a Carson Wentz auto. What are we missing? Jumbo patch autograph, Zeke Elliott. Boom! Wow. Killing it. And that's eBay 101. eBay 1 of 99. 1 of 99, Zeke Elliott. Wow. Cowboys are having a monster, guys. This might be one of the biggest Cowboy breaks I've ever had. I pulled two of them. I've never pulled three out of a box like that. Congrats. Out of the case. Wow. That's insane. First card, LeSean McCoy. That's going to be numbered 19 out of 75, Shady. A little Shady, Shady. 19 out of 75. Next card, go to the Brownies. Shadow Box Watches, John Guthrie, 88 out of 99. Corey Coleman. Potential right there. This one, going to James Green on the New York Football Giants. Rated rookie symbols. That's Sterling Shepp, 55 out of 199. Going to the New York Football Giants. Eddie P. Alex Collins on card auto. eBay 101. eBay 99 out of 99. Alex Collins. Going to the Seattle Seahawks. Eddie P. And black gold autograph going to the Baltimore Ravens. J.K. Keenan Reynolds. Navy. 74 out of 99, Keenan Reynolds. Little quarterback conversion right there. Those guys usually have some time to come out and do some work there. So, nice hit there for you. Box six. Still three boxes to go, guys. Plenty of time to get a good hit. Been a great case. I wouldn't doubt to see something else good come out of it. We haven't got that big-time vet yet. We got a big-time vet still. Two Dacks, a Zeke, and a Wentz, all autos, not counting their team symbols. Wow. Where's that vet at? We need a vet now. As long as this took a fill, I should have just scrapped it and opened it personal. Holy crap. This one is going to the Minnesota Vikings. Dale Doles, AP, 37 out of 99. Adrian Peterson. Dale Doles. Next card, Shadowbox Swatches. Derrick Henry going to Papao Kang. Tennessee Titans. Number 90, 81 out of 199. Going to Pow. 81 out of 199. No, it better not be a Staubach, Will Weber. I need a vet hit, but I don't need it to be a Cowboy. All right, this one is going to the Saints. Different Michael Thomas for you. Bill Briggs, 190 out of 199. New Orleans Saints. Next card, going to Langvin, San Diego Superchargers, on-card auto, Joey Bosa. Joey Bosa, 41 out of 99. 41 out of 99, Bosa. Nice hit there for you. I want to say the Bears on this one. I'm not 100% sure. Jonathan Bullard, number 56 out of 99. I'm going to say Chicago. If I'm wrong, sorry, I'll let you know afterwards when I'm packing. Hey, you didn't get that Bullard card. But for now, I'm saying Jonathan Bullard and the Bears. Next pack, box six. Sorry, Facebook, about my camera. Of course, we're going to have a random coming up. This guy didn't play very long, but he only played with one team. John Guthrie, Cleveland Browns, 42 out of 75. Johnny Money Manziel going to Johnny Jenksy, Johnny Guthrie. Pulled him quite a few Johnny Monies. This one is a random. Bills, that's Jim Barnhart. Chargers, Tony Langvin. Cowboys, that's Greg Palmer. And Devil B. Bill Briggs got the Saints, so this will be a random and a good one. Cardale Jones, Ezekiel Elliott, Joey Bosa, and Michael Thomas. Four beastly rookies there, 55 out of 99. That's going to go to the random quad patch. There's a raccoon making all kinds of noise outside my window. All right, this one's going to Anthony Mendoza and the Raiders. That cool patch coming up. And the Raiders, that's going to be Connor Cook. That's the team symbols. 35 out of 99 going to the Raiders. Anthony Mendoza. This one is going to James Greeno and the New York Football Giants. Paul Perkins. Paul Perkins, 24 out of 25. Check out that patch. Sizable signatures. 24 out of 25. Sick looking patch right there. Nice card. And the next card. I'm not 100% sure on him. I want to say the Bills, but I can't be positive, guys. Tyler Higbee. And that's number 16 out of 25. 16 out of 25, Tyler Higbee. So maybe you guys can help me out with that one. If I'm wrong, I'm gonna say the Bills. But I might be wrong. I might be wrong on that one. That's the one I'm doubting myself the least on. 16 out of 25, Tyler Higbee. Two boxes left. Four packs. Tyler Higbee's the Rams. That was my second get. No, I'm just kidding. I really have not much of a clue on that. Four packs, two boxes to go, guys. Box seven. I'll get these cards out of the way, set up those randoms. We got a few of them. Try to get the autographs last. First base parallel, going to the Green Bay Packers. Clinton Wade, 34 out of 99. Aaron Rodgers, 34 out of 99. Next card, going to Seattle. Eddie P, 183 out of 199. Alex Collins. He's got an Alex Collins auto, an Alex Cardin swatch, and a Alex Collins symbol. This one is going to, of course, Dallas Cowboys. 161 out of 199, Greg Palmer. Easy E, Shadowbox Swatches. Patch. Going to the Minnesota Vikings, Mr. Dolls. 70 out of 199, Laquon Treadwell, 70 out of 199. That's the team symbols. All right, And last hit of the first pack, going to Bill Briggs and the Saints, another nice Ohio State player. Patch auto, on-card auto, Michael Thomas, 10 out of 99. 10 out of 99 going to the Saints and double B, Bill Briggs. Nice hit there for you, Bill. Pack 2, box 7. This is a crazy cowboy case, man. All right, first base going to Anthony Gruber. John Elway, ooh, look at that one. 4 out of 5 for your groups. John Elway, 4 out of 5. 4 out of 5 Elway going to the Denver Broncos. One of them Texans, Greg. 135 out of 199, Braxton Miller, Massive Materials. Braxton Miller, Massive Materials, going to the Houston Texans. Going to the Eagles, Carson Wentz. Carson Wentz team symbols, 98 out of 199. 98 out of 199. This one's going to the Broncos. Patch autograph, Devontae Booker. That's a pretty cool looking signature on that one. 78 out of 99. 78? 76. I was looking at the computer. My things aren't showing up like I want them to. 76 out of 99. Mr. Gruber, Devontae Booker. Nice looking auto on that. This one's going to the 49ers. This kid has talent. Yes, this young guy has talent. Who had him? Was it Traynor? Brian Traynor, Aaron Burbridge. Jumbo patch auto, 67 out of 99. 67 out of 99. Sorry, 87 out of 99. I tilted it back and I'm watching the monitor. 87 out of 99 going to Mr. Traynor. Last box, guys. Last box, and we got a bunch of randoms. Cut that one kind of off. Like unwrapping one of my wife's Christmas presents. The never-ending task. These women don't use tape when they wrap Christmas presents. They use super glue. All right, last box, guys. Good luck. First card, Deion Sanders. This one's going to be random as well, guys. If you want to check up on me, that's fine. 9 out of 99, but I'm pretty sure he played the same length of tenure with the Niners as he did the Cowboys. It was either 4 or 5 seasons, but I'm pretty sure he played the same amount with both. So that's 9 out of 99. Again, I'm going to have to check my phone to do these randoms, guys, so the randoms are only going to be on breakers. I do apologize, but I need to double check some of these things. And that's Deion Sanders, 9 out of 99, and I believe it's going to be random between Brian Traynor and Greg Palmer. All right, next one. All right, we got Braylon Addison, Byron Marshall, DeForest Buckner, and Marcus Mariota. Huh. It's almost the same card as the quad that we got a random to everybody. Yep, all the other players are the same, except this one has Mariota. Another one had Vernon Adams Jr. So we got the Titans, the Bears. Where'd Byron Marshall play again? And the Niners, I know, is Buckner's the Niners. Mariota's the Titans. That's Brian Traynor. The Titans, Pau Kang. Braylon Addison's the Bears. That's Palmer. And I got to check out Byron Marshall. Yeah, it might be the Skins. If it's the Skins, then that would be Ron Knipple. But we'll check that again. We'll check these out on the phone to make sure. I'm going to double check Vernon Adams too, but sure, why not? Why not? The Dallas Cowboys, 3-color patch. 3-color patch, EZE, 23 out of 25, golden opportunity swatch. three-color patch. Don't see a lot of those in black gold. This is a hot case, guys. I know a lot of people are mad at the Cowboys by right now. This case is sick. I don't know what the case is right now. All right. We got Austin Hooper going to the Falcons. That's Ron Knippel. 57 out of 199. That's the rated rookie symbols. And we got Christian Hackenberg going to the Jets. James Jansen. That's 11 out of 99 hack. He's still got potential to do something. Guys, last pack. Last pack. Huh. Why not? Come on, cards. All right, where did he start last year with? Was it Seattle? Jimmy Graham, 50 out of 99. Jimmy Graham. I'm going to say Seahawks, Eddie Poyer. One's going to the Chargers, Tony Langman. Golden Opportunity Swatch, Joey Bosa. Going to the Chargers, 179 out of 199. And team symbols going to, somebody want to call it? Somebody want to call where the team symbols are going to? Anybody? Somebody? Somebody? Anybody? Dallas Cowboys. Team symbols. Ezekiel Elliott, 13 out of 199. Going to the Cowboys. Ezekiel Elliott. 13 out of 199. And we got going to the Kansas City Chiefs. Is that right? Yep. We'll make sure I read the name right. 16 out of 25, DeMarcus Robinson. Kansas City Chiefs, that's Ron Knippel. 16 out of 25, D-Rob. It's one of his better signatures that I've seen. He doesn't sign the best normally. And last hit of the case, guys. Going to Anthony Mendoza and the Carolina Panthers, Kiaris Garrett. Nice two-color patch. Big piece of the number one, it looks like. And that's going to be number 15 out of 25, Kiaris Garrett. Jumbo patch auto. All right, guys, let me move some of these cards out of the way. Get ready for this big random session we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 randoms. Again, I will have to use my phone to double check some of these guys. Basketball broke at 9 o'clock, Austin. I'll get the link. It's on YouTube, but I'll get a link here after I finish this up. Got enough battery to unplug that. Looks like I do. All right, guys, I'm going to have to pull the phone on Facebook. Sorry, guys. Thanks for breaking. If you want to see the randoms, come on over to Breakers for a minute. Otherwise, it will be on YouTube here very shortly. See you later, though. So many Cowboys, guys. Post that. Hopefully it'll let me play him back in the saddle. All right. We'll go to random. Say that all team one for the last. That'll take me a while. They all might take me a while. I'm going to look them up. List randomizer. Not a bad time to have the Cowboys and the Eagles there, Mr. Palmer. Wow. Let's hit the Google search up. So let's double check this. Braylon Addison. I wanted to say Bears. Braylon Addison.
Which music app?
No, not music app.
Sorry, which app?
Braylon Addison.
I still didn't get that. Just say the name of the app.
I don't want an app. Braylon Addison.
According to Wikipedia, Braylon Addison is an American football running back who is currently a free agent.
And
he played college football at Oregon.
Was the Chicago Bears, guys. So the Bears will be the first one. I just want to double check on these. Byron Marshall.
According to Wikipedia, Byron Marshall is an American football wide receiver for the Philadelphia Eagles of the National Football League.
Sorry, guys. Oh, wait. Was he undrafted free agent with the Eagles? So both those cards, he owns 2-1-1 on both those cards, guys. Those are both going to Mr. Palmer. Because Braylon Addison's the Bears. Byron Marshall is the Eagles. He owns two. So 2-1-1. Everybody owns Vernon Adams, but everybody only owns one. The Niners own DeForest Buckner. And Greg Palmer owns Braylon Addison and Byron Marshall. They both go to Greg Palmer. Hell of a break, man. GP. All right. Now I got to double check the Deion. Deion Sanders. And that's why we look him up.
According to Wikipedia, Deion Luan Sanders Sr. is a former American football and baseball player who works as an analyst for CBS Sports and the NFL Network.
Yeah. All right. So career history. 4 years with the Falcons. 89. No, 5 years with the Falcons. Sorry, it's the Falcons and the Cowboys, not the Niners. The Falcons and the Cowboys. That's right. So Deion is going to be random between the Falcons and the Cowboys. If I had to bet, I'd bet on the Cowboys right now. Sorry, Ron, but the way he's been running hot, sometimes you just can't cool somebody off. Five times, guys. Good luck. This is between Ron and the Falcons and Greg and the Cowboys. One. Two. Three. Four. Last time. Good luck. Falcons. Sorry, Greg. It's going to Ron Knipple. Ron gets to Deion. Deion goes to Ron. Yeah, we'll save that quad for last. All right, so let's double check my players again. Minimize this. Well, actually, I got to go out of it. I don't have to check Clowney. I'm pretty sure Connor Saul started with the Browns, but we'll double check. So, Connor Saul.
According to Wikipedia, Connor Shaw is an American football quarterback for the Chicago Bears of the National Football League.
That's not where he's at now. When did he sign with the Bears? Professional career. June 30th, 2016, he was released by the Browns. July 1st, he was claimed by the Bears. So the start of 2016 season, he was with the Bears, guys, as Greg Palmer. So Palmer at the Bears. We got the Texans, Greg Palmer. We got the Niners. That's Brian Traynor. And the Rams, Anthony Gruber. That's another Greg Palmer hit, guys. Greg, I'm just going to send a truck to your house, man. Get a moving truck, all right? He had four teams with a lot of hits. Well, I don't think he can win this one, can he? All right, we got the Raiders. That's Anthony Mendoza. Anthony Mendoza with the Raiders. We got the Titans. That's Amari Cooper. The Titans, Pau Kang, Derrick Henry. The Dolphins, Jason Keith. That's Kenyon Drake. And the Jags, Bill Briggs, TJ Yeldon. This one will be randomed. So we got the Raiders first. Second would be the Dolphins. Third will be the Titans. And fourth will be the Jags. And we'll do that five times. Get that in view for you guys. Randomize five times. One. Two, three, four times. Dolphins on top last time. Good luck. Five times going to the Tennessee Titans. Pow, pow, Kang. Pow, Kang. Pow, 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 pow. All right. I got some checking to do on the next one. Cody Kessler is the Browns. Sue McCraven is the Redskins. Nelson Aguilar is the Eagles, right? Browns, Redskins, Eagles. So, Trey Madden.
According to Wikipedia, Curtis Madden 3 is an American football running back for the Seattle Seahawks of the National Football League.
All right, Seahawks. Was he a rookie? Running back Seahawks, yep. All right. So we go, let me bring the list back up. Brownies. I can spell. Move my camera out the way. We got the Browns. We got the Redskins. We got the Eagles. And the Seahawks. Five times, guys. Five times in a randomized. Good luck. One. Two. Three. Four. Last time, guys. Good luck. Five times. It's going to the Eagles. Let's get that truck even bigger. GP, are you with me? All right, one left. And this one's going to be Cardale, the Bills. The Bills were owned by Jim Barnhart. Joey Bosa, that's the Chargers. That's going to be Tony Langman. This is Eazy-E, that's the Cowboys. We all know who that is by now. And Michael Thomas, Double B, Bill Briggs, and the Saints. Saints had an okay break. Chargers had an okay break. I'm rooting for you on this one, Mr. Barnhart. Oops, why'd I put Bill Briggs instead of Saints? Am I allowed to root for people whenever everybody else already has hits? All right. Bills, Chargers, Cowboys, Saints. Five times. Good luck. One. two, three, four, and five. It's going to the Saints. Double B, Bill Briggs. You get the Cardell, Zeke, Bosa, Michael Thomas. Going to double B, Bill Briggs. All right, guys, that's it for the black gold break. Let me move this out the way. Hello there. All right, so again, probably about 10, 15 minutes. 2015, Topps High-Tech Football. Man, I'll do two-step. Start filling my breaks quicker, and I'll start giving away free stuff. All right, so Topps High-Tech Football 2015. That's going to be dropped here within the next 10 minutes. Let's fill this up. This one should be a little fun one. Baseball, one team. Cheap, three boxes of each, 2014, three boxes, 2016. Win a team for under $5, $4.75, I think it is. Cubs being one of them. You could have a Chris Bryant auto in one of these three boxes. So, could have a Noah Syndergaard auto in one of those three boxes. Check it out. Let's get in there. That's all for today, man. Breakology 101 class is at a session. Thank you very much.